heart. Metallic ringing sounds echoing my words, as if the written page had come to life again. Then I saw Roderick. It was too late now for my friend. He sits expectant, chair towards the door, body trembling like I've never seen before. Mumbles questions to himself, replies, turns to me and laughs and looks into my eyes.
Oh,
comes to punish me for unseeming haste. Now I hear a hand upon the door. It's just the strength of wind that strains the entrance doors. And when the storm abates, we'll breathe fresh air by the lakeside shore. There's nothing soon. Across the floor, she fell upon her brother. They collapsed as one. Reunited now in death, they always knew this day would come. Sister and brother, life must still entwine. Oh, I feared that I might lose my mind. Instinct made me flee the haunted palace. Show their faces haunt me still, the tragic face.